Here, everyone.
Welcome to part two of my Let's Play of Slender the Arrival. We'll see if I actually can get anywhere, but... Sorry, guys. Okay, stage selection. That's right, I have to turn on all these thingy-me-bobbers. I have to get back in there? Really? It's not gonna just start me? How did I get there, actually? Am I lost? No way, I got there last time. Like, a lot easier than this. I don't remember how to get there. Oh, terrific. This will be like the first 10 minutes of this, just trying to fucking find out where I'm supposed to be going. Cause I totally forgot. I can't just squeeze through. What kind of fat ass am I? Ha ha ha! I think that's over there. I wonder if there's one out here I would have need to put on. This game is so low budget, it's hilarious. Time to go in. I'm going in for... Well, you know what? Really not for the kill. Likely going to get killed on the way in here. You know how that goes. Not literally, obviously, but in-game. Okay, here's hoping I don't get lost this time. Oh, do I have the silent mode on? I really shouldn't. Ah, that's why I'm not getting a beep. That's a wall. Coleman. Okay, now I know I'm going the right way. You know, for whatever reason, even though the vision was like this last time, it feels more limiting this time. Not even sure why. All I know is that I have to get that elevator working. If I can find it. I do not trust that shit. I earned a trophy. How the fuck did I earn a trophy? Say what? What is going on? I don't remember that shit happening then again. I don't remember picking up all this paper either. Huh? Anyone else see something? Am I just hallucinating here? No, this was how I got in last time. It has to be. I remember these signs. Right? Aren't I supposed to go this way? You know, it would be so bad if I had to watch my last one in order to figure this one out. Oh, okay, here we go. Cool. Now to find the rest. Now we're getting somewhere. I'm gonna go this way. I know there's one upstairs. But is there one down here? That I do not. Aha! Two. I think there are six. Yep. I feel like the only way to make it through this without being, like, double-teamed like I was before. Oh, this fuck. The kid's around here somewhere. That music, though. Ah, third level. Blinded my foe. This is bullshit. How are you supposed to make it past the blinded foe? What am I supposed to do? Like, hightail in the other direction once I do that? this way. Maybe not, I see lockers. What is that? Is that a door? Tractor. Okay. I already went upstairs. Can I get a map? Gosh, I'm not good with maps, but anything would help. Get away! Okay, that did not work as intended. Did I actually get the one upstairs when I think of it? Ugh. I get part of the thing. It. I think I said in my last video, I'm not sure if it's a he, a she, an it. Something tower? Ah! That's bullshit. I don't know how I'm supposed to do this. You know what? Plan two. I'm gonna keep going this way. Instead of taking that immediate detour, I'm just gonna go this way and loop my way back. Oh, wait, that's the way I came in. My sense of direction sucks. Don't even know if I'm going the right way. Oh, nope, I'm not. Totally hit that. Whatever, you fuck. Okay, I know there's one upstairs. And it's before I hit the second set of stairs, I believe. I think it's in a room. Now we'll go to the third set of stairs. It doesn't seem to work. Oh, not him too. This way, maybe. What? Really not fair. Am I now? Oh my God! What? This is difficult. Should I bother? I don't know. Nah, I think I'm done for now. I don't seem to have the patience for this today. Thank you to those who watched, though. I will be uploading this. Like, comment, subscribe my YouTube channel. Follow me on Twitch, Twitter. Bye for now.